Hello, dear travellers, and welcome back to What to Do in the City, your ultimate travel guide for discovering the hidden gems and vibrant cultures of the world. Today, we're embarking on an unforgettable journey to Hanoi, the capital of Vietnam, a city where ancient history and modern vibes meet in a harmonious blend. Imagine yourself walking through the bustling streets of the old quarter, where each turn brings a new discovery, from tiny traditional shops selling handcrafted goods to the aroma of street food that fills the air. Visualize the tranquil waters of Hoan Kiem Lake, a serene escape in the heart of the city, surrounded by lush greenery and historical landmarks. Here, the legend of the magical sword and the giant turtle comes to life, inviting you to dive into the folklore that shapes Vietnam's culture. Think of the solemnity and respect as you step into the Ho Chi Minh Mausoleum, the final resting place of the revered leader who led Vietnam toward independence. This architectural marvel is not just a site of historical significance, it's a place of deep national pride. Let your artistic soul wander through the corridors of the Vietnam Fine Arts Museum, where each painting, sculpture, and artifact tells a story of Vietnam's rich cultural heritage from ancient times to the contemporary era. Imagine sipping on a cup of traditional Vietnamese coffee, whether it's the intriguing egg coffee with its creamy custard-like topping, or a strong, refreshing iced coffee that enlivens your senses. This simple pleasure is an essential part of the daily life in Hanoi, a moment to pause and soak in the city's vibrant energy. Explore the Temple of Literature, a Confucian temple that was once Vietnam's first university. Walking through its tranquil courtyards and ornate pavilions, you'll feel transported back in time, surrounded by the spirit of scholars who walked these paths centuries ago. Join the locals in a culinary adventure like no other. Hanoi's street food scene is a vibrant tapestry of flavors and textures. From the savory broth of pho, Vietnam's signature noodle soup, to the crunchy, fresh goodness of banh mi sandwiches and the smoky, flavorful banh cha, each dish is a celebration of Vietnamese culinary traditions. Experience the enchanting world of water puppetry, a unique art form that brings Vietnamese legends and stories to life on a liquid stage. This traditional performance is a window into the country's rich cultural folklore, a must-see that captivates both young and old. Visit the Imperial Citadel of Thang Long, an ancient site that has stood as a symbol of Hanoi's resilience and strength for over a millennium. This UNESCO World Heritage Site offers a rare glimpse into Vietnam's rich history, from its dynastic beginnings to its role in the country's fight for independence. Conclude your day with a visit to the Hanoi Opera House, an architectural masterpiece that echoes the grandeur of its Parisian counterpart. Whether you're there for a performance or simply to admire its elegant facade, the Opera House is a testament to Hanoi's cultural richness and its French colonial legacy. As our journey through the streets and stories of Hanoi comes to a close, it's clear that this city is more than just a destination. It's a living, breathing tapestry of history, culture, and cuisine. Hanoi invites you to not just observe, but to immerse yourself in its vibrant life, to taste its flavors and to hear its tales. Thank you for joining us on this adventure through Hanoi with What to Do in the City. We hope this journey has inspired you to explore the depths of what Hanoi has to offer. Don't forget to subscribe for more travel guides and tips to uncover the wonders of our world. Until next time, keep exploring, keep dreaming, and let the journey continue. Safe travels, and see you on our next adventure.